Hi all. I've designed a few shows for Joss Whedon. I met him on Firefly, then went on to Angel, Dr. Horrible Sing Along Vlog, Much Ado About Nothing, Dollhouse, Cabin in the Woods. So I've worked for this amazing man for many, many years, and without much further ado, I would like to introduce you all to Mr. Joss Whedon.
Similarly counterintuitive as for my ever making any money at all, but it's not, sadly, involving a horrible doctor just yet. But when I say yet, I mean yet. Just a week ago, saw Nathan and Felicia and Neil, and fab, they're all bald and fab. I look the best. I have a comic book that I am going to start soon that I announced at Comic-Con called Twist, but there's just been some stuff going on with the company, and so I've just sort of been holding back for a bit and working on these little projects that I may not be telling you anything about, that I'll be all coy about instead, because it's nice to work without the weight of a $1 billion franchise on your shoulders. It turns out that the weight of just your own fear of failure is almost exactly as
much. Well, very good. I'm not sure how much time you have. We're all thrilled that you're here and supporting Kids Need to Read, and we just thank you so much for continuing to contribute to this amazing theatrical...
I really can't stress this enough. I am not still contributing to this yet. You guys are all doing that. Guys are the ones who are in here supporting it, supporting Kids Need to Read, doing so much. I have what I just laid back. I've got a verse. Things have been it's been great for me because I show up and you still think this is exciting. You too. I'm like, yep, shut up, kids. This is what we're watching. It's short. So my contribution, I'm super proud of the work that we all did, but then we did it, and then you guys keep it alive, and the work that you're supporting, and the work that you're doing at Kids Need to Read, and some of the other places have been supported. It's, those, they're the real heroes. I'm just, more awesome. I'm the guy with the mic, sorry.
So when fan question is, when was the last time you sat down to watch Firefly all the way through?
Oh, I have not watched it all the way through recently. I watched a few episodes with my kids. It's a little bit small. My daughter hates suspense. Any kind, so I'm watching more of that for a while. I did watch Serenity by myself recently. And, I was like, hey, look, I used to make decisions.
How long are you here in the U.S., or are you a whirlwind around?
The whirlwind has abated, and now I actually live here.
Apparently.
I have to go to their games. I no longer pretend to be a citizen of the world. I have to pretend that I like L.A. Super cool. Here, I like it. Go to
it. So you mentioned being coy about something that you're currently working on. Can you give us any clues?
No, yeah. I'm coy. All I can say is so big it doesn't frustrate you, but when I was working on Ultron, there were a few things that I was just like, felt like I feel myself repeating things without realizing it. And I just was like, the next thing I do, I want to take away all of the sort of genre trappings, all of the things that I absolutely know will work, all of the plots that I'm used to doing, all of the, even the, you know, the new media, everything I can do to make it as difficult as possible.
Fighting off the old
times. Learn a new language. And how do you do that? That's sort of what I was trying to, you know, that's what I said I was going to try and do. And then I was very shocked to discover that is what I'm trying to do. And I came up with an idea that is very difficult for me, and I mean totally failing. I thought I was just blowing smoke. I thought I was just like, you know, just roll with the next superhero thing really quick. You know, never know. I mean, great ideas have a way of. But yeah, I'm working on something genuinely new. That's all I can say.
Well, you'll have a great fan base to support you as in your next adventure.
And I believe this is about to make people as good.
It's
going to be a win.